Hey guys, welcome to me reacting to RWAP Luigi Kills Mario, featuring FNAF 9 Security Breach by Regan Wilkes Autism Productions. Now, I have not seen this, but I think, well, based on the hashtags in the video, and that this was also on April 1st, it's probably an April Fool's Day video. It's probably just a joke or something like that. I'm guessing that's what it is. It would make sense. So that's what I'm going off of. I mean, the title alone just, I guess we'll see what happens. But yeah, anyways, guys, links in the description, make subscribe to Regan Wilkes Autism Productions. Links in the description. Let's skip right into it.
Well, today's the day, Luigi, April 1st. Yeah, who would have thought about yesterday when you were trying to get deleted? Oh yeah, forgot about that. That was crappy. What they trying to make me to move?
Oh yeah, because the death of Mario. Yeah.
Yeah, I hope it doesn't make sense when I get it somehow. That means they didn't do it to you yet, Luigi.
Is this like a Mario March 31st meme?
I don't know, but a franchise. Oh. Okay. Wow! Yeah! I don't get why I scream like Toad, but... Well, I know yesterday we heard about Nintendo trying to remove Mario. Are you feeling okay, Bonnie?
No.
Oh. Alright. Well, today's April 1st. You don't have to be afraid.
What is the video they're watching?
Well, yeah.
Also on the Switch, too.
I'm going with you guys for the gameplay. You know.
I mean, well, okay.
Well, what are we going to do today, Tails?
I don't know.
Well, we got to do something. But today's this is the first day of April. Well, who would do April Fool's today? Well, what are we gonna do on prank for? Knuckles?
I would probably guess we've probably done Knuckles.
Huh. Alright. Maybe he's outside with a Master Emerald. I think we could use his markers to prank on him.
Alright.
Alright.
Let's go.
Yeah. I wonder what they're gonna do. Maybe there's a little bit something for the April Fool's.
Yeah, what? And so is this supposed to be like a joke or no?
I'm gonna do it.
The man behind the slide. Who saw that? Nobody saw that?
I did the prank.
It was a prank.
Hi, Luigi.
Okay.
Those... I guess merchandise for that is that, so I guess it makes sense.
Guys! We have a problem! Oh my.
Gosh.
Luigi, what
the sun.
Oh my gosh, this is a terrible problem. This is a terrible problem. Somebody murdered Mario and backstab him! Oh, God. Wait, Luigi. Do you remember why you accidentally had Mario's death the first time?
Flashback? Yeah. Okay, I guess this was from, like, another one of his videos. And he's just putting, like, his phone or recorder up to the TV.
Farewell, Mario.
Yeah, you can also hear the, like, The air, yeah, so he's totally doing that. Also having a gray filter, black and white.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that did happen in the flashbacks. My fast spear sense is tingling.
What? The lighting is kind of bad.
Backstab, huh? Maybe it's like the Among Us. That's
totally Among Us! Oh my, no, this is what this video's turned into. Among Us. I can't stop seeing. They're all sus. God, no.
Maybe he's paralyzed?
Oh boy. We need to take him outside. We need to
Why?
Take him outside. Like, now.
For what?
Someone who knows the identity. I'm the detective Chica.
What?
Dang girl, you hot.
Oh my god, what?
I see what happened.
Yeah, so I guess merchandise is out for them. Makes sense, because the game was delayed.
I know what Freddy thing is a sus joke.
Wait, am I here again? Oh, you're here to help us with this situation, since you seem to know something about this. How would I know about that?
It's like what my father told me. What kind of a lever never dies.
Okay, then.
What?
Well, I don't want to hang around with that plumber anymore. Well.
What's with the background music? I have to, like, censor it, because I can hear it, like, there's people swearing in the back.
You better stop pranking me of my master emerald. That Eggman tricked me a lot. So what? It doesn't matter.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh.
Well, well, well.
Mario.
I'm here to take your princess away.
Oh.
What just happened here? Nothing. Just go away, mother. Go away. Whoop, whatever, guys.
Wait, what? What? Okay. Yeah. You know, Bowser's looking kind of sus. Oh, God.
You might know something.
What is it?
Well, when I was by the...
You know who it is?
Wait, you might know? I think I might know.
Oh boy, I'm gonna pee.
What?
Last time I saw Luigi coming past by me when I was gonna say hello, but he didn't respond back from me.
Uh-oh. Luigi sucks.
Mario? I mean, Luigi?
What?
Yes?
Someone called him Mario?
So, you're the one who behind all this, huh?
God, that zoom.
No. Lies! It was you! It was you!
Guys, Luigi's the imposter.
Not me this time.
Wanna go out tonight?
Okay, bye-bye.
We'll see you later.
What?
Oh, babe, wait! Sorry, you.
What's with the censoring in this?
No hard feelings.
Simp.
Tell the truth!
What?
Tell the truth. Tell the truth. Tell the truth. Tell the truth.
Wow.
The truth. Tell the truth. Tell the truth. Tell the... Okay, it was me. It was all just a prank. It was just a prank. I put something behind Mario's back when you guys think it's a real blood. Well, guess what? I put some red juice
and I had to backstab Mario. That is why I did it.
The wind's so strong it's blowing them over.
How did I get here? Luigi, oh, no. Who was trying to backstab you?
I'm so sorry, but it's like I just have to.
Tell me about this. And that was April Fool's. Yeah, so that's why Luigi, who was trying to kill you, we thought it was real this time.
That definitely explains why then. Oh, well,
glare
explains it.
Yeah. Well, I guess it was happy April Fool's Day, I guess.
And Sonic and Tails, what were you up to this time of April Fool's?
We were kind of a plan to prank Knuckles.
Yeah, and you thought it was up who was trying to backstab you, but it was Luigi. He was going to kill you this time. Luigi? Yes? If I see you backstab me one more time, I will Italian slap you.
What?
Yeah,
what was his motive of just backstabbing him? It was a prank, but like Mario wasn't in on it, so I don't get it.
But what's happened to Luigi anyway? Yeah, I just want to know.
Mario told me that he's gonna sit in the corner for the rest of the day.
I think they meant to pick up Mario, but they picked up Tails instead. That was improvised.
Best.
I can tell.
April Fool's ever. Man, why the rest of the day am I alive?
Okay. Sorry, I just had to. It's that music's so overused, and it literally is just like a couple notes looped, so it is really funny in my opinion. It is pretty funny. Honestly, this video, it wasn't bad. The plot was alright. I just think the motivations weren't really there, and they were kind of lackluster, the fact that it was just like an April Fool's gag. I don't know. It didn't really make sense. I think what made this even more fun and enjoyable for me is that, just the music, and then also just Among Us, like just that, the fact that they say that and they talk about that, it's just it just makes it more enjoyable but like laughable. So yeah, honestly, I'd say this one was kind of, you know, it was laughably bad, but again, it wasn't terrible. I enjoy it, and there's some things here and there I'm like, okay, well, that was fine. But yeah, honestly, this actually wasn't that bad. I enjoyed it. I thought it was funny. But yeah, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe to my channel. See you in the next one. Bye!